this doesn't even seem real. Like, how could this one area have so many bones and so many tusks? Like, how many tusks do you have? Mammoth tusks.
We stopped counting.
Thousands?
I have a friend that says I got 10,000 dead woolly mammoth on my ground.
Wow, in 5 acres. That's insane. Why this one area would have so many dead animals? So you dated a few of them, and what were the dates from those few?
They went from as recent as 3,000 years ago to 22,000 years ago.
Wow.